did it in a year.
Come on. Eeyore, Pooh, are you okay? Gosh, that's too bad, Eeyore. After all that work.
No matter. Most likely would have fallen down anyway.
Well, I'll help you fix your house, Eeyore.
Oh, hello there, Piglet. Thanks for offering. Wouldn't want to spoil your fun day, though.
Well, hello, Piglet. And hello, somebody I don't know.
Pooh, this is Eeyore. You know Eeyore, don't you?
I do.
What could have happened to him?
Oh, I have an idea. Maybe Pooh's tummy is so rumbly that it's making him forget. If we bring him some honey, he's sure to remember.
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
Might work, but probably not.
First, we gotta find some honey.
If honey's what you're looking for, I know just the place. Follow me.
Splendid, just splendid.
This is the place I told you about.
Wow, look at that.
How yummy for my tummy.
But doesn't that honey belong to someone?
Perhaps a bit more. Perhaps a bit more.
Perhaps
a bit more. Oh, thank you very much, dear somebody. Thank you very much, dear somebody. Oh, my tummy rumbled.
Now, Pooh, have just as much as you'd like.
Why, thank you. Pardon me, kind somebody, but do you know where I might find another smackerel or two of honey? My tummy seems to be telling me there's some honey right in there. I'm stuck.
He still doesn't remember. What in the world has gotten into Pooh Bear?
Whatever it is, we better help him.
Oh, yes. And quickly, too.
Oh, Stuff and Fluff.
One, two, three! You're okay now, Pooh.
Well, I wouldn't be so sure of that if I were you. Why, just look at him. He doesn't even remember who I am. Perhaps it's all this blustery wind, or maybe he actually needs more honey. Or he's sleepwalking and dreaming.
Well, if I am dreaming, which I suppose I could be, I hope that I get to the part where you invite me to lunch again very soon, Rabbit.
That's right, you're always stopping by for lunch. Wait, Pooh, you call me Rabbit.
Well, of course, Rabbit.
What about Eeyore? And do you remember Eeyore too, Pooh?
Oh, hello there, Eeyore. It's ever so nice to see you today.
Thanks for noticing me, Pooh Bear.
Yes, hello there, somebody I don't know.
Well, at least you remember Rabbit and Eeyore now. Hi.
Well, hello, Sora.
Yes, hello there, somebody I don't know.
Eeyore told me Pooh wasn't quite himself. I thought this might be just what the poor dear needed.
Yeah, I hope it'll make Pooh better.
If tears are wonderful things, the top's a minute of river, the bottom of the minute of springs. A present for me? Why, presents are what tiggers like best, and it's not even my birthday.
But Tigger, that's not for you.
But the most wonderful wait, Tigger! I'm
the only one. Oh dear.
Come on, let's go after him.
Thank you.
like the most wonderful thing that ever exists. I am the only one. Hooray! Let's bounce!
Fingers
love bouncing! I bet you remember me now, don't you, Buddy Bear?
Well, I remember that bouncing always makes me hungry.
All that bouncing and you still doesn't remember me? Well, then I guess bouncing's not the answer. It makes a tigger almost never want to bounce again.
Oh, please be careful with that.
Oh, sorry, little piglet, but Pooh not remembering me has me confused. I don't even feel like bouncing.
Oh, but Tigger, I always thought that bouncing was what Tiggers did best.
Pooh boy, you remember me. You do remember your old buddy Tigger after all. That's great.
I wonder who that is. Oh well, perhaps I'll remember tomorrow.
There you are. Hey, we looked everywhere for you.
I was looking for a very dear friend that I remember I made a very important promise to.
So, did you find him?
No, I looked and looked, but he doesn't seem to be anywhere.
Oh, Pooh Boy, so there you are.
But Tigger, did you have to bounce me so bouncily?
Gosh, I thought a jaguar had gotten you.
Oh, dear. I hadn't thought of that. I do hope a jaguar hasn't gone and gobbled up my friend.
Now try to remember, Pooh. Isn't Sora the one you're looking for?
Oh, the jaguar!
No, it's just your tummy grumbling. You must be hungry. Come on, let's head home and see if we can find you some honey.
I'd like that, Sora.
Pooh! You finally remembered!
Remembered what, Sora?
Pooh.
I like it ever so much when you're cheerful, Sora.
Me too, Pooh.
Oh, there's a bit of a rumbly in my tumbly.
All right, then let's go home.